Hey guys, I'm Jeff the Homestead Dad, and me and this little lady wanted to do a quick video talking about the Homestead Hootenanny that's going to be happening this year. It's going to be happening July 28th, which is a Saturday. It's going to be occurring at the Somerset Beach Park, our campground. I'll leave a link in the description below. There's still campsites available, I believe. So if you go to prattfamilyhomestead.com/hootenanny, have all the information right there. You can RSVP to kind of help us figure out how many people are coming. But Mike and Jenny Pratt are the ones who are setting this all up. It's going to be amazing. We went, so we did it last year, and it was so much fun. We're looking forward to it this year. There's been questions about like who can come. Is it just for YouTube channels? Absolutely not. It's for everyone. So if you watch any of the channels that are coming, or even if you don't, just show up. It's going to be a blast. I'll be there. I think Part-Time Permies is going to be there. Lisa Sutton, Sutton Days, Lisa and Phil are going to be there. There's going to be a ton of people there. It's going to be a ton of fun. So show up. There's also there's a pre-order for shirt sales. So if you want a 2018 Homestead Hootenanny t-shirt, also go to prattfamilyhomestead.com/hootenanny and let them know. I think there's a link on there where you can order one in your size. I think there will be a limited number available for sale at the Hootenanny, but we're trying to do is, or they're trying to do as many pre-orders as possible, just so you know, figure out numbers. So, but this lady, I'm hoping will be there, right, Missy? Gonna be there? The dog, dog. Yep, the dog, dog's there. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Plan on being there Friday and Saturday night. So, just want to come and hang out, see some good people, hang out with some other people. Sorry, I hope you can hear me. Ooh, that wind picked up. Let's come over here. So, yes, come, have fun. It should be warm by then, I hope. Anyway, hope to see you guys there.